Ohio's winningest cheerleading coach is now Ohio's winningest principal. Test scores are up, body mass indexes are down. How'd I do it? The Sue Sylvester three-point plan. One, a complete dietary overhaul. Protein shakes and raw kale.
What am I supposed to do with saltpeter?
Well, you sprinkle it on your kale. Keep your sex drive down. Bon petit. Sue Sylvester is triumphant. Number two, mandatory random weigh-ins and body shaming.
Step up.
Into the pig pen. Three, occasionally releasing hounds. My crowning achievement? Getting rid of that Glee club. Making sure that every last one of those sitter-diddled transvestites were forcibly transferred to other schools, and converting this place into the beehive of learning it is today. Heck, I even got William that job at Carmel High to assure myself nothing but blissful night sleeps. Look at this place. I'm helping to create the next great innovators in this country. You know why America's falling behind? Because every kid thinks they should be a rap mogul or a movie star. Yes, young man whose name I will never care to know. If there's one thing I am most proud of, it's the fact that I have proven, once and for all, young minds do not need the humanities or the arts.